5 osmium. Osmium is a bluish-white color. Its melting point is 30 degrees Celsius. It was discovered in 1803. Osmium is producing very hard alloys that used in fountain pen tips, needles and electrical contacts. 10% osmium and 90% platinum uses in surgical implants like pacemakers and replacement heart valves. You can also read about strongest powerful engine. Number 4. Chromium. Chromium is the hard silvery metal with blue color. Diamond is the hardest metal known to man, but chromium is the strongest metal. It uses in stainless steel that is the best ingredient. It also produces the silver alloy. Chromium commonly uses in chrome plating that give protection against corrosion and physical damage. It is also used in industrial catalyze and pigments, such as bright green, yellow, red and orange color. Ruby's red color is due to chromium. Its melting point is 1890 degrees Celsius. Number 3. Titanium. Titanium is the silver-colored metal. It has low density and high strength. Its strength is 434 MPa. Its low density makes it perfect use for industries. Pure titanium is powerful than standard steel. Titanium considers the backbone of the modern industry. Titanium uses in aircraft parts. It is classic metal for military and industrial applications. Number 2. Steel. Steel is the combination of iron and carbon. It is made by heating iron or furnace. And carbon is added in furnace and impurities removed. These additional elements affect its properties such as toughness. Every year 1 to 3 billion tons steel are produced. Their extensive uses in transportation infrastructure, building and weapons industries. Modern and large buildings and bridges, made of steel. Its ultimate strength is up to 5205 MPa. Steels are of many types. Number 1. Tungsten. Tungsten is the highest tensile strength metal with 1510 megapascal strength. Tungsten has steel gray color. It found with a combination of various chemical elements. Tungsten has a very high melting point. Tungsten is very dense and brittle. It is 19.3 times denser than water. It is 71% denser than lead. Tungsten commonly used in electrical and military applications. Tungsten uses in steel and other alloys. It increases the strength of the alloy. Tungsten alloys use in light bulbs, X-ray and super alloys,